The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Eliminators from New York. Weighing in at 220 pounds.
What's he doing?
He's creating his own advantage.
Come on, they weren't even ready.
It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready for anything.
Trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started the right way.
Well, I, for one, don't see anything wrong with this.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Off of the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna hurt.
Boom! Knee right to the face.
He's lost some of his wind now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
He climbs into the ring.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Led by the turnbuckles, and an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Wow, what a shot.
He turns it around. Oof.
Mounted with punches and not and a Oof. Stop to the gut too. Really just laying it in.
Enable the counter.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Good defense. Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Strong punch to the midsection. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain.
Does he get it here?
This is amazing.
And back elbow creates separation. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. That's into a spinning power bomb.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Getting back into the ring. And out of the ring he goes. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Oh, double leg drop. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, strong impact.
He's channeling the crowd's energy. Oh, man.
He has just completely lost his wind.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and down with a choke slam.
Nobody hits that one better.
The cover. He sticks alive. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they? You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Blistering shoulder block. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Shot connects. Continuing to attack the neck. Tripped over the top rope. And he barely evades.
Switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. He gets back into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. How's that for a counter? Not the position you want to be in right now.
No one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
And listen to this place. Three. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
He saw it coming. Taking advantage.
Position here. Get in the wind pack.
Cover. Is that enough? Oh, but how? How?
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Firm control.
Kick right to the face.
Got a grip. All the way. Down with a choke slam.
Turn the lights out.
Good night.
To kick out there.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
These superstars are toiling away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a chest slam.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, the